Hello, my name is Ambrose. Now, today I'm going to talk about ant lions. Okay, so I'm just going to show you all the names. First up is this one. As you can see, there's a green-headed ant in there. Now, there's also one here. There is one. Oh, there is none here. But there is some here. Here it comes. Oh, here. The ant lion is very, if you can see, needs the ant to come onto the other side. Well, the ant lion. The ant lion is there. Oh! Now, the ant is getting onto the other side. It needs to be there. Oh! It's being bitten.
I'm just going to grab a few more ants. Because you might have not seen that properly.
Okay, I've got some more ants. Some of these will just be left free here, and hopefully some might walk into trap. Yep, that one has one. Oh, not sure if you can see, but looks like that ant isn't gonna survive to be alive. Right now, it's getting. Oh, yep. It's been bitten. And now, it is probably going to get eaten. Oh! Looks like it's escaped from the clutches. But not for long. The ant may be powerful and fast at getting escape, but it will never escape from the pit of the ant lion. It's like a pit with quicksand. Ant lion pit. So, right now it's getting attacked, but it. Oh yeah, starting to get buried. That is really, really interesting. That is just so hard to escape from, that is. So, it's trying to escape. This is hard. This ant lion is having trouble. And it's been bitten this time. I'm pretty sure that this time it's not going to survive.
So, what do you think I'm going to talk about now? Facts. Now, the ant lions look around in here and start digging and make a cone-shaped funnel. Now, they dig in this stuff like this or sand. The reason that the ants get stuck in there is because because of the shape of it. They flick sand and it goes upwards, into the air, and the shape of it makes it so they can't get out. And when the ant lion flicks it up, it makes more sand go down and makes the ants fall back to the middle and make the ant lion can get it. The reason they're called an ant lion is because they eat only ants. Maybe some other bugs. Now you might want to see the ant lion what it looks like. But the reason I'm not digging it up is because it's cruel. And we'll have to start all over again. It takes a very long time. But if you want to see it, it's an antlion and what it looks like. Look at my other video. That one doesn't have it in a hole. It has it out and about. So, thanks for watching and bye for now. I'll see you on our next adventure. Don't forget, subscribe.